Hey, what's up, y'all? It's your girl Bethany Johnson. I'm back with another video. Not a video.
Set up all my time with two or three guys. Cause I can't make up my mind. I know I'm so indecisive. And I know that you don't like it. And I never let my guard down, but you steady trying to wipe it. Oh no.
So today, I'm going to be telling y'all my Christmas wish list. I'm going to tell you my Christmas. You know, Christmas about to, like, come up. Dang, Christmas really about to come up. Like, oh my gosh. People already celebrate Christmas, too. Like, it's not even Thanksgiving yet. Like, literally. Thanksgiving is, like, it's like in 4 days. And, like, people already celebrating Christmas, like, yourselves and stuff. But, like, dang. I'm going to put pictures up, too. Just, to, like, to show y'all and stuff. So, Christmas stuff. I'm sorry for Thanksgiving and Christmas. Like, I can't wait all that food and stuff. Okay, so let's get into the video. So, I got my list right here. First thing I want on my Christmas list, I want iPhone 12. That's what I want. iPhone 12. I saw a mini iPhone 12. It was small. Oh my god. Like, yeah, iPhone 12. I like an iPhone 12. The camera quality is, like, pretty good and stuff. Like, yes. I'll probably get, like, an iPhone. So, my second thing on my Christmas list is a camera. I want a camera. Like, right now, I'm recording on my phone and stuff. But, like, I would, like a camera. The camera that I want is the Canon PowerShoot SX620 digital one. I want that camera. I want the black one too. Like, that camera has a good quality. I did like some research on it. It has a good quality. I think it's like, what, $500 or something, like a regular price, like, for a camera. But yeah, I want that camera. People say that's like a good camera to start YouTube, like, and stuff. You want to start YouTube, so I understand that. So the third thing I want is perfumes. Like, any perfume you got, like, yes. My laptop just shut down. Oh no. So the perfume I want, Victoria's Secret perfumes, like, or Bath Body Work perfumes and stuff. Oh, it's the one that I have right now, Ariana Grande. It's Ariana Grande one. Thank You Next. Do I have it? It's the Thank You Next one. Yeah, that it smells really good and it lasts long too. So yes, I want, like, any perfume, Victoria's Secret, Bath Body Works. So yes, any of that. Okay, well, you can, like, include this a body scrub. Yes, body scrubs be smelling. They be, like, making you smelling so good. Yes, like, doing a shower and stuff, they've been making you smelling so good. So yes, body scrub. The body scrub that I want is the tree. I'm gonna put a picture right here. It's not called Tree Hunt. It's called, like, Tree Hunt cotton candy one. Yes, I tried it once. That don't smell good. Like, yes, I wanted that one. The one my sister, she has it, and I used it one time. It smelled good. So yeah, I want that body scrub. That body scrub smells really good. My body scrub was expensive too, though. Walmart on the website, it was like $11. It lasts long too. Yeah, that one smelled good. Okay, so the fourth thing I want is shoes. Yes, let me get some shoes. The shoes that I want some Jordans. Yes, I want the Jordans. I know everybody probably have these because, like, they've been on, like, a long time. I want the Jordans 11s. I mean, the Air Jordans 11s. Yes, the little gray ones with the white, like, stripes on it. Yes, I want those. You can see it on the picture. Yes, I think you can, like, other websites, they'd be, like, so high. Oh my god, they'd be expensive. But I think they, like, putting their price down, I guess, now. But, like, yes, I want one of those. The other one I want is Jordan 1s. Yes, those. I want the rare ones with the black and white on it. There's a picture. Yeah, those I like. Those are cute. Like, yes, I would wear those, like, every day, bro. Like, those are cute. I forgot how much they're cost, but they're probably expensive. But yes, I want those. I want the Air Jordan 11s and then Jordan 1s. So the fifth thing I want is clothes. So the clothes I want a pink tracksuit, a pink one. There's a picture, like, a pink tracksuit, and I want a black jumpsuit. Like, I know every girl has this, but I don't have one. They'd be, like, so cute, jumpsuit, like, with my furry brown jacket with some cute boots. That'd be so cute. But yeah, I want one of those. I want a stack sweatpants. I don't want the gray ones. That would look cute, like, my Jordans and stuff. That'll look so cute. They look so cute, like, with on the bottoms and stuff. Like, that'll be cute, bro. I can't wait. I can see how much that costs too. So the sixth thing I want, like, a furry jacket, like a cute furry jacket. I could wear my black with my black jumpsuit. But yes, I'll show you a picture right here. I saw this furry blue jacket on Instagram. That was so cute. Like, yes, I want that. I saved it. I put it on my camera roll. and stuff. I mean, I screenshot it, I put my camera roll and stuff, like, yes. So I gotta see where that is. The seventh thing I want is money. I want money. I mean, who doesn't want money? But yes, I want money. Give me like $20, $30. I mean, anything. Like, yes, I want money. Put that in my piggy bank and save it. But yes, I love money. Yes, I love getting money. Yes, I could buy anything. Money. Gift cards. Give me a Chick-fil-A gift card, a Starbucks gift card. Yes, Starbucks. I don't drink Starbucks every day, but I drink Starbucks like mostly. I have a Starbucks card right now. I haven't used it. I'm about to use it. But yes, you can give me like other gift cards too, but like those like are my two favorites. Like, so the ninth thing is small. I want a car. Yep, a car. I need drive places. Like, I can't depend on my parents. Like, I need a car. Like, yes, give me like a car, please. I don't want no big car. I want, I'll show you a picture. I want like a little, those little small, I saw this cute small blue car on Instagram. I was like, yes, that is so cute. I'm ready to drive no big car. Actually, no, I'll take any car right now. For right now, sure, I'll take any car. But like, I would like a small car and stuff. So yeah. 10th thing I want, ooh, purses, yes. Okay, so I already have like a Michael Kors purse, but I want Victoria's Secret purse. Victoria's Secret purse be looking cute. They be looking cute like sometimes. Yes, they be, yeah, they got a lot too, but it be expensive. But yeah, they got a lot too. I want a Victoria's Secret book bag too. Yes, it'll be cute. A book bag. Oh my god, it'd be like so cute and stuff. This is number 11. So glossy lip gloss. Yes. Glossy lip gloss. Glossy. I think it's called Glosser lip gloss. Yes, there's a picture. Like, I be seeing like good reviews like on it, and they be like, those, their lips be really like glossy. I'm wearing right now, it's from a Dollar Tree. It's from my beauty supply store. But I mean, it like works. Like, it like, I mean, like, it uses it, like, it works. But like, still, like, I want the glosser lip gloss. I think I should say it. But yes, any type of lip gloss, to be honestly. But I want is some ring light. Right now, I got two small ring lights. They're like really small. I feel like gonna be big, but they were like really small. They're like literally like this. But the ring light that I want those huge ones, like little huge ones that put my phone in the middle. Yes, I want that. I did like $65 maybe. I mean, so I gotta invest. But yeah, I want one of those. And the other lights that I want, LED lights. I be seeing them. I think they're called nail lights. I've been seeing like on TikTok. I remember everybody used to like want those, and they put on their room. That's what I want to do in my room. I want to put the lights like all up in my room and stuff. That'd be so cute. Yes, I want to get those. I probably will get those for Christmas. I for sure will probably get those for Christmas. For Christmas. But yes, those are. I think because my sister, she has some, and I'm like, ooh, those look cute. It look cute in her room. Number 13, candles. Yes, candles. Now, hopefully I don't burn down the house with the candles and stuff, but I'll probably be good. Candles, yes, I'll light some candles. Like, yes. I don't know, there's like so many different type of candles, but they be smelling good too. Like, I'll be going to the store and stuff, I'll be trying to smell them, they be smelling good. So like any type of candle. And then the one that I want, I'll show you a picture. It's like Winter Fest, something like that. It smells good. Like, I want that one. I'll probably get that one. So yeah, I think it's on Bath Body Works maybe. So yes. Number 14, wigs. Yes, wigs. I want like some wigs. I'll probably get a wig like for next month for Christmas. But yeah, I want some wigs. I don't want one wig. I need at least three wigs. I want one with curly and straight, and one with like probably braids. Probably not. I don't know, but yes. No, I want one with curly and straight, and the one that I can like dye with, like dye like different colors with. Oh, that'd be pretty. But yeah, I want one like probably like that. Is that it? What else do I want? I really want is probably a car and a camera. But yeah, but shoot, that's a big gift. So guys, that's the end of the video. That was my Christmas wish list. I hope y'all enjoyed. That was my Christmas wish list 2021. That'll add up. I'll probably be like, oh yeah, I forgot about that stuff. But yeah, it'll probably like add up. But make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and put your notification on to see when my videos are coming out. And yeah. So, I guess that's it. Bye-bye.